Coastal risk analysis reveals that someday, someone here is going to get a sizable check from the National Flood Insurance Program. The Gulf is vast, 600,000 square surface miles to be exact, making it fit among the world's cities. The spectacle of a rampaging shark never...
I said Captain Blood has sunk his treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years and I ain't found it yet. The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's. Water along Caviar Key is frequently described as gin clear, which reminds me, I could go for another Singapore sling. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. By identifying key disaster-related issues, commercial developers can be more informed as they continue recklessly building along the coast. Why? The hammerhead is revered as a protector of humans. Thank you. quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Mutagen 23 is certainly heating up the evolutionary arms race. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Thank you.
Things like this are very frustrating in games. This is the final piece that I have to get. The final nutrient cache. I wish it was like Metroid Prime where you could just like search the map. Thank you.